Hi, and welcome to the Missing Bike Podcast number 69. And this is From the Jam, recorded live in England. From the Jam are a band who do covers of the Jam songs, and features Bruce Foxton, the bass player from the Jam, playing. Did originally have Rick Buckler in the, who was a drummer of the Jam. I think he left by this stage. And the singer does a very good impersonation of Paul Weller. They're touring here very shortly, in a couple of weeks, and I'm really looking forward to seeing them.
This next one is called The Modern World. This is the modern world. This is the modern world. What kind of a fool do you think I am? You think I know nothing of the modern world? All my life is spent the same. I've learned to live by hate and pain. It's my inspiration cry. I'm a bird and you live unknown. Even at school I felt quite sure one day I will be on top. When I look down upon the map, my teachers who said I'd be not free. This is a modern world that I've learned about. This is a modern world. We don't need no one to tell us what's right or wrong. This is, hey, we don't need no one to tell us what to write or wrong. This is the modern world. This is the modern world. I get you.
Wow.
Through my sheen, I've got to put it in a jukebox.
jukebox is got to play all the records in the infrared. This is a pretty green, this is society. You can't do nothing at, this is in the pocket. Oh, but I didn't teach me that at school. It's something that I've learnt on my own. The pound is measured by the pound of fist. Just who has this?
Thank you. This is an old Who song. This one is called So Sad About Us. Weeks or so, we started down in Spain, went over to Ireland, and we've just been all over this country. And I'm just telling you what the guys were saying earlier on about how great it is to be here, back in London here tonight. This one's definitely for you.
Ideas, and if it don't, she fucking tried.
anniversary, there's a thousand things I want to say to you.
Thank you.
soldiers. Reconnaissance duty at 5:30. Shoot and kill the natives. You're one of us and we love you for that. Think of honor, queen of country. You're the bestest son of the British Empire. On our side and so is Washington. Out on the hills, my little boy soldiers. Out on the hills, my little boy soldiers. Out on the hills, my little boy soldiers. Come on outside, I'll sing you a lullaby. Tell the tale, thou goodness prevail. We rule the world, we killed and robbed the fucking lot, but we don't feel bad. It was done beneath the flag of democracy, family, and I do. Yes I do, yes I do, yes I do, yes I do, yes I do. These days are fine, that's why I can't be bothered to argue with a well. What's the point? Let's take your shots and drop down dead men. They send you home in a pile of a coat with a letter to your mouth.
Sanity and loss inside your driving hell.
Can't you see that it's you? There ain't no ghost that's a reflection of you. Why do you turn away, give it out of sight? Oh, don't live up to your given roles. There's more inside you that you won't show. But you keep it hidden just like everyone. Too scared to show you can make it vulnerable. So you wear that ghost around your far disguise. But there's no need just cause it's how we've known. There's more inside you that you haven't shown. So keep on moving, moving, moving your feet. Keep on shop, shop, shopping till this ghost on speed. Just keep on walking down the ending streets. Why do you walk right out of this life? Then you wonder why you didn't try to spread some loving all around. Fashion causes that I still stand. Gotta rid this prejudice that ties you down. How do you feel at the end of the day? Just like you walked over your own grave. So why are you frightened? Can't you see that it's you? At the moment it's nothing, so there's nothing to lose. Lift up your lonely heart and walk right on through. Thank you very much indeed. Mr. Lightman, now can we put some white light on this great crowd here, please, if we can? Nice. You all right?
Hello.
How are we doing, all right? Please feel free. A police car and a screaming siren. Pneumatic drill and ripped up concrete. A baby white and a striding dog howling. The screech of brakes and that light blinking. That's entertainment. That's entertainment. The smash of glass and the rumble of boots. An electric train and a ripped up over. High spatial walls and the cry of a tomcat. That's going out and a kick in the balls. I said that's entertainment. That's entertainment. La 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 la. Watching the news and not eating your tea. A freezing cold breath and death on the walls. I said that's entertainment. That's entertainment. Telly and thinking about your holidays. That's entertainment. That's entertainment. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Waking up from bed dreams of smoking cigarettes. Can't let it warm your legs. Smell is no perfume. On summer's day, and stick lovers kissing amongst the scream of midnight. Two lovers missing the tranquility of solitude. Get a cabin, travelling on buses. Read like graffiti about slashy jumpers. That's entertainment. Another sea of smiling faces again.
I don't see anything. watches on the hill.
No, no.
And you. This one's for you lot down the middle here. You look like you got it. This one is called When You're Young.
Get. If I never fantastic crowd.
Been here tonight. Thank you very much indeed for making us feel very welcome. Please give a big hand over there on keyboards and guitar, Mr. David Moore, please. On drums, Mr. Rick Buckler. On bass guitar, Mr. Bruce Foxton. This one really is for you. This one is called Going Underground. People might say my life is in a rut. I'm quite happy with what I've got. People might say that I should try for more, but I'm so happy.
on the mind. The textbook for atomic crimes, and public gets what the public wants. But I want nothing that society's done. I'm going underground. My office starts to pound. Going underground.
Going underground.
Well, let the boys all shiver, let the boys all shout for tomorrow. Some people might get some pleasure out of fake. Me, I'm fat enough already on my plate. People might need something to do with that. Me, I'm too busy dodging to your fancy sheet. But you get the boys of bed, you better lie in it. Choose your leaders or place your trust. And the lies rotten down and the promises run. Use a kidney machine to make the rockets and guns. And public wants what the public gets. But I don't get what the society wants. I'm going underground. Well, let the fast dance my office start to pound. Going underground. Well, let the boys all sing and let the boys all shout for tomorrow.
Oh.
Turn on the news and my body's froze. He's playing sheep on my TV screen. And this my shout, and this my scream. I'm going underground. I'm going underground. Underground. Underground.
horses pull him by the trains to take them home to the ones that they love and who love them forever. The place that he steps with me by home and reflect my thoughts. Cold and uninviting, partially naked, step off the top of your rappers and this morning's papers. This new Joe's got run down, headlines of death control, later love to mow, famine on the rampage, and I'm down in the tube station at midnight. Change and pulled out the queen, smiling big at him. I put in the money and pulled out a plum behind me, whispering the shadows, rough raging voices, hating, waiting. Hey boy, they shout, have you got any money? And I said, have a little money and I take away curry. I'm on the way home to my wife. She'll be lining up the cutlery, I know she's expecting me. Polishing the glasses and pulling out a cup. Down in the tube station at midnight. I first felt a fist and then a kick. I could now smell their breath. They smelt of pubs, and one was scrubs, and too many rag we'd be turned. But I swam around me, took a look and drowned me in a sauna existence. The smell of brown level, it blended in with the weather. Through my eyes, his nose and mouth, it dropped till my senses couldn't see, hear, speak any longer. I'm down in the tube station at midnight. Hey!
Billy Elliot, eat your heart out. Thank you very much indeed, good night.